Look at this area of the camera. What happened today was the EFCC brought a defendant.
Yes, it's much.